already died once. Bad. That's getting better. That room's not bad now. Gimme, so I don't have to worry about that. That room's a gimme. This room's been a problem. Leave the timing as you have to do it there. Ish. Have to do it when it's going down here. Too early. Yep. This room's not terrible, it's just slow. This is gonna be one of those rooms that's so easy to mess up. Hit a wall, a little bit too slow, you're done. That was more luck than skill. I'm gonna have to do that better to get that one good. If I can, let's see. That bottom door, bottom laser, I know I can do it. It's just timing. And I was slow. Something like that. That'll work every time, I think. Not my best, but it worked. Oh wait, I have to head through there. That room they give plenty of time, so that's easy. This, just gotta rotate around. That's a lot better than the last time I did it, that's for sure. The previous run before I started broadcasting was bad. I could probably do that later. I probably went a little early there. I really think there's a better way to do this room, and I just haven't gotten it. I think it's to not do that. I swear there's got to be a way to make that work. That's how I have to do that room. Walking along the floor, I've died too many times to that laser, so... Okay, this one go green, then over to blue, then over to yellow. I can hang there. At least a little bit. Maybe two in a row. Too early. Yellow. And that's gonna fire twice. Then there's a gap. And I walked right into it. Yellow. Yellow. Still too early. It's... That timing, yeah, that's a little tight. This room's the one that's really getting me every time. Timing's the key to this one. I see it. I'm just not executing it. Too early. I'm getting too fast on it. That was too slow. Or would have been too slow. Get that timing down better, that would be pretty easy. Gotta wait till it comes back. And I've gotta... Gotta watch for that platform, I'm just not watching. Now look how easy it is once you get up to that platform. And this room is easy as long as you just take it slow. This is a gimme room if I just pay attention. One, two, three. So yellow this time. One, two, three. This time I'm looking for... blue on the right side. 1, 2, 3. Green goes on the right. 2, 3. Blue to the right. 2, 3. Yellow below me. 1, 2, 3. Blue to my right. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this room has been a pain. What's the color pattern that works? Blue then green on the below it? Yep. Okay, that one's easy. Just gotta replicate that move. That timing. That's not hard to replicate. They're both green. Close. I roughly got it. There we go. That color swap was unwise. Idiot. Bam. 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 This room's gonna be hard. Actually, that might work. Can I get this move to work? Too early. Okay, that could work, actually. How many color patterns are on the top? How long does it take for me to get back yellow to yellow? 1, 2, 3. So it's the third. There's 3 patterns. The cycles aren't synced. Because I don't think... No, they're on about a half cycle difference. So the next time yellow comes up, That was just stupid. That's stupid. That was just luck. That was nothing good. That's not gonna get me this achievement doing it that way. What? Guess I moved a little too early there. Fine. Okay, so there is some leeway for making a mistake there. Wait, do that, bang, out. Okay, and this one. What angle am I looking for here? The angle where I don't go blind. Like, that's the one I gotta go for. Okay, I think what I wanna do is I wanna stand there. And if I stand here, I can wait it out. Do that. Bang. Probably the first time I've done that room deathless, but then I died right there. Genius! Not nearly as bad as I would have thought. Okay, in this room, I want the green to be closer to the top. Not close enough that time. Because I want to go right there. That's going to go bang, bang, bang. Yeah, if I wait it out there, that'll be an easy one. Okay, getting down here's the easy part. Then I just gotta time my shot to go just ricochet in. This one, same idea. Nice. But this one, you wait till the blue's that done there, then you follow this across. I know the pattern here now. This room was pissing me off for a while, but I know how to do it. I just gotta execute now. And just fall in the right way. Don't skid, jeez. Wow, I know what I'm doing in this room, and I can't land that hit right now. Can't land any hit. First time I hit it, and then I forget to do what I'm supposed to do. That's all there is to that room. And that just leaves us with the last room. I know what I'm doing here now, for the most part. This is gonna be pure execution, though. Jeez. My side, bam, there's one, there's two, third fall. Make the first ones at least safe. Oh, that's not cool. I'm gonna hate myself if I die there on an eventual good run. Now I'm just taking deaths for no reason. Like, I know the timing, I'm just rushing now, because I know that's the last room, and I'm gonna just have to start a new run. What? I'm obviously moving too quick. No. There we go. And just wait for the platform to rotate in the right position, and bang. So one run that wasn't good was 23 minutes, according to my uptime. And we head back in for another one. Now the one thing to watch out for there is that laser that's in the second room can kill you if you're not careful. Wow. Not that this was going to be the run, but wow. Wait, fall. Nope. Gotta be more deliberate than that. Awesome. Okay. How am I going to do this one? This one's still luck of the draw for me. That was better, but not good. I'm not happy with it. Lasers, return up. That's at least consistent now. There, that's easy. That was stupid. Probably easier to do that one when it's in the up position. that's consistent now. I know the timing of that one. That was good. This room's still not an easy one. Randy's curious, can I make that jump to the blue one? My timing was perfect, maybe. Nope, probably not. Looks like they planned that one to be impossible. That was luck. That wasn't even skill there. Skid. Wait till this is aimed down. Seems to be the best option there. Really? Missed? It's gonna be tough just to get the timing right. Like, I could see that being one of those rooms that's gonna mess up a run that I'm happy with. When I have to do two cycles of that room, if I have to do two, I'll just screw up. Good. No, don't have to go that way. Works, but it's still iffy. I mean, I died once in that room. Just a second too early there. No anticipation there. Okay. Good, good, good. Okay. Why did I do that? no need to rush this room. The lasers are just high enough that you can wait. I know how to do this room, and I died. That's the easiest way to do that room. There's the easy way to do that one. Wait for the second one. That was freaky. There's no way to go just down there. That's always blue? That's how you do it. I can do this every time. Patience. Gotta wait until it's angled closer into the center. Too angled or not angled enough, and I'm just being an idiot. Maybe I need it angled a little bit more up. Cheat it that way? No, the angles just won't work. Okay, that's what I have to look into. I need to hit it on the far side of it. I think that's part of the problem, is if I try to just hit it on the right, I land too far to the left. I need to know how the translation works. Left is left and right is right. Gotta make sure I land on the far right of that platform, or else I'm gonna eat a laser every time. Okay, when you're making your way back up, I jump. There. Awesome. This room's gonna be a tough one, even though I know exactly how to do it. If I keep messing it up. Oh, that blue laser, that side laser actually can hit, okay. Good thing I learned that now. That leads to the last room. I mean, it's not terribly difficult. Just less than 20 minutes worth of this. There we go, there's another one done. Getting quicker, getting more consistent. What was that? 24 to 42? Yeah, under 20 minutes now. Probably about 40 deaths, maybe? Maybe one more run on stream. That time. Okay, there. Good. That. Nope, that was lucky. Ooh, that was lucky. That was my first death. One. Let's see. Thank you. now. Three. This double yellow, but the next double yellow. 2, 3. There we go. There's a pattern. I can exploit that pattern now. Land it, Jess. Yes. 11. Keep telling myself I gotta watch that one, and I never do. Down, I launch, bang, that's good. Down to 13 by the time I reach the final room. Close out strong. Sure, why not? Well, I already wrote 16, so I guess I had to make it so. I stand on that pole. That makes that move a lot easier, actually, to drop in. Wait for it. Okay. Just gotta wait for the final spin. And 16 deaths. Not bad. Just need to cut out 16 more deaths. I roughly know how to do every room consistently now. I just gotta actually execute for once. Okay, and we go back to it. So glitchy. Oh, that was an ugly death. Really? This is a terrible run so far. What am I thinking? Like, really? I'm just being an idiot. That was smart. Thank you. Huh. Got it first try, but missed on the end. Did not stick the landing. Second time doing that. Gotta get this room consistent if I'm gonna get it. Well, I'm already worse than the last one. Turn green back to yellow. Yellow. Next time when they're both yellow is going to be the one. Wait, good. Too early, too late. Really, Jess? And that was a gimme. What? Platform resets? Didn't know that. Can't wait forever. Let's be honest. progress with ourselves. That was death number 18. Or that time. Getting there.
Yep.
I think we're to the point that I can start actually trying for real. Really? Like, I haven't died on this room in how long? The pressure. Really? late. Too early. Have the same timing at the bottom. That might be the problem. Not consistent shit.
Yep.
One more run. Death in the beginning than the end anymore. Patterns for the early, or for the late, really consistent right now. That was just a stupid death. Thank you. Not this cycle. That was dumb luck. Part of it's gonna be dumb luck, though. That's for sure. At this point, I'm gonna head out. Thank you, though, to anybody who stopped by. Getting closer. I'll get this eventually. Maybe I'll do a couple of runs off stream. Till next time, goodbye.